The Way of the Cross by Andrew McDonough. The Way of the Cross began in a garden. Jesus prayed and prayed while his friends slept. One friend had not been praying or dreaming. Judas had been plotting and scheming. He led the guards to grab Jesus. They dragged him before the chief priests and the Bible experts. "Are you the Son of God?" asked the experts. Meanwhile, Jesus' friend Peter joined the crowd in the courtyard. "Are you a friend of Jesus?" asked a girl. "No," said Peter. "Jesus is not my friend." The rooster crowed. The priest delivered Jesus to the Roman ruler, Pilate. "He's no king," cried the crowd. "Send him to the cross." "He's no criminal," whispered Pilate's wife. "Let him leave." "Are you the king of the Jews?" asked Pilate. "If you say so," replied Jesus. Pilate kept asking questions, but Jesus gave him no answers. Pilate gave up on his questions and handed Jesus to the soldiers. The soldiers wrapped Jesus in a royal robe and placed a crown upon his head. The crown was made from spikes and thorns. "Hooray for the king," laughed the soldiers. Then Jesus carried the cross. Simon from Cyrene was passing by. The soldiers stopped him and forced Simon to help Jesus carry the cross. The women of Jerusalem gathered to comfort Jesus. Jesus could not comfort the women of Jerusalem. Jesus was hung upon the cross. "Jesus, remember me when you enter your kingdom," said the criminal next to him. "Soon, we will stand together in the king's garden," promised Jesus. Jesus looked down from the cross and saw two people that he loved, two people that loved him. He said to Mary, his mother, "Woman, John is now your son." He said to John, "My friend, here is your mother." From that day on, Mary lived in John's home. Jesus died on the cross. Joseph from Arimathea and Nicodemus the Pharisee took the body of their friend Jesus. They wrapped him in a linen cloth and placed him in a garden tomb. The tomb was sealed with a heavy stone. The way of the cross led to the tomb, but this story has not ended. It has just begun.